Welcome back to my channel. So today is gonna be a cool video because I'm gonna be doing what I got for my birthday and Christmas. So if you guys didn't know, my birthday just passed on the 3rd of January. I turned a good old 27. Your girl is getting old up in here. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it that I'm 3 years away from 30. Like, this is just wild and crazy and wild and crazy. So before I get started, if you're new to my channel, welcome, and please subscribe. That will be much appreciated. So let's get into the video. Now, as you guys know, I'm stunning on these glasses now. Oh my god, I love these glasses. Aren't they cute? I got them from, where did I get them from? Urban Outfitters. Like, I love them, and I thought, you know what, bitch? I'm gonna wear this for the video because I'm extra, and it's a new year, and I'm about to have more fun on this channel. You feel me? I thought, why not, you know, just wear this, you know? I think it looks cute with the look that I got going on here. So the first thing we're gonna start with are Christmas gifts. Now, my boo got me some Christmas gifts. My mom, in my household, we don't do Christmas anymore because mom was like, you guys are too old, you guys can buy your own now, we're not doing that. And I'm fine with that. I'm okay with the no Christmas gift situation. It doesn't matter. We still do birthday gifts and stuff, so I'm fine with that. And my birthday is a week after Christmas and 2 days after New Year's, so I'm just like, whatever, I don't really care. So anyways, the first thing I got for Christmas was I got a little Pandora charm right here. My boo got me a little Pandora charm right here. It's a little clutch because she knows I like my bags and all that stuff. So she got me a little clutchy clutch, which is so freaking cute. I love it. I think it's dope. It's really cute. Just adds to all the other jingles I got on my Pandora bracelet. But I'm sorry, like, let me tell you guys, I was not this second gift she got me, I was not expecting it, and I am so geeked. I am so excited. I just couldn't deal when I got it. If you guys watch my Christmas vlog, my Christmas Day vlog, you guys would see what I got. But I got a mother effing Google Home Mini, bitch. I got a fucking Google Home. Sorry. Let me not swear. I got a Google Home Mini. Listen, I've been talking about this thing. I'm like, oh, I should just get it. Oh, I should just get one. I should get one. Never got around to getting one. And my boo-boo got me one. She got me a Google Home Mini. Literally, as I was setting up, doing my makeup, I was listening to this. This is what it looks like. It's the Google Home Mini, which is this one. I love it. I clearly have been using it, but I took it out just to show you guys for the video. And it's this little baby right here. It's so small, but it's so loud. I wish I could plug it into for you guys to actually hear it, but the plug's over there and I'm not trying to go all the way over there to get it. So it's this. We all know how the Google Home works. It's a speaker. You can link your Spotify to it. You can make calls. Once you add the calls to your Google contacts, you can call anybody. You can ask it for the weather, you can ask it for the time, you can set an alarm, you can, like, anything. If you have any questions, Google will help you find it. Google sang me happy birthday. It was so lit. Oh my god. If you guys haven't followed me on Snapchat, please go ahead and follow me on Snapchat, because I snapped this. If some of you guys have seen it, that I snapped this, I asked Google to ask me the question, and Google sang me happy birthday. Like, I was so happy. I was like, thank you. Thank you. And then for my birthday, my boo took me to the spa, which was honestly amazing. Like, she took me to the spa like a couple days before my birthday, and it was the most relaxing, most enjoyable thing ever. I had a deep tissue massage. It was like, it was everything and more. Like, I loved it, and it was just so relaxing. It was something that I needed. I've been, you know, stressed out with school and all this kind of stuff, so it came at the perfect time, and I really enjoyed it. And then on my birthday, she took me for dinner, and then we just kind of chilled and hung out and chilled with my family and stuff. As for my mama and my brother, they both got me a Zara gift card. They both got me Zara gift cards. $100 on each one, so I have $200 on them both. Actually, I kind of used a little bit of one already to get this lit jacket that I actually have to go pick up today because it's ready to be picked up. But I got these two gift cards because they know I love Zara. Anything they want to get me this. Get me that, okay? Because I love me some Zara. So I'm really happy that I got this so I can do some spring shopping and stock my house again, girl. And then I got myself a few things for my birthday. So the first thing I got was this perfume right here. This is the Ralph Lauren. I don't even know what the name of this is, to be honest. But I'll link it in the description below. It is so good. Like, it's so good. I can't even tell you the notes and the smell of this right now, but it's pure goodness in a bottle. And so I got myself this because I had got, well, my mom got a bunch of little samples, and in the bunch of little samples was this bottle right here. And I've been killing the little sample because I love it. And I'm like, listen, I like it so much. Let me get the actual full size bottle. And I got this actually on Sephora's website, so I'll definitely link it in the description for you guys. But I love it. I have so many scents. You know, ladies, you know how it works. Or gentlemen, you know how it works. We have different scents for different things, different moods, how we're feeling. I feel like scents represent your mood, you know what I mean, and how you feel at that moment. So this, to me, is like a beautiful, like, everyday kind of smell. Because it just smells so good. Like, so good. When I link it, you guys can check it out because it does have the notes of what it has inside of it. So, yeah, really, really love that. And then the next thing I got for my birthday, which I was so excited about, was this chain right here. I got this chain. I actually got four chains. One which doesn't fit me, sadly enough. So, you know, if I ever do a giveaway or something like that, or a gift for somebody, I'll give it to them, whatever I decide. Doesn't fit me. One I'm actually returning because I just not super, super in love with it. The two that I originally intended and wanted were sold out, and then it came back in stock, and I'm like, click, click, I picked it up super fast. It's from this company right here. So from a brand or a woman named Vanessa Mooney. And I actually came across this site on Instagram, but I didn't know if it was legit. And then I saw one of my favorite YouTubers talk about this particular brand, and I'm like, okay, I need to hop on it. If she has it, then like, I need to get on it. Beautiful pieces. They are all 24 karat gold plated, so that means that it won't tarnish, it won't change color, it won't anything. So you pay for the fact that it's 24 karat gold, and they're not cheap. They're within, I would say, the $70 to $120 range. I know they're really expensive, but I'm tired of wearing Aldo accessory jewelry and cheap jewelry that's just gonna change color on your neck and like make your neck turn green and whatever. So I'm not about that life. So I got this. This one actually I got from Ardene's because I thought it was really, really cute. But I got this chain right here, and this is the prayer hands one. And then I also got this chain right here, which is so beautiful. Let me see if you guys can see that. But it is the Son of God chain, and I love it. I'll definitely link them in the description below so you guys can go and check them out for yourself, because they're absolutely beautiful. Like look, like, I love it. I love the way it looks. The only thing is that I wish the chain for this one in particular was a little bit longer. Like, it came down to maybe about here, so I could layer chains. But I could always get a chain that's up to about here so I could wear the pendant with it. But I do love it. I love the packaging of it. I love everything. It's really, really cute. All right, guys, so that is it for my Christmas birthday gift haul situation. I didn't get a lot of stuff. Obviously, I feel like as you get older, you know, you just don't want many things, or you get less things, or you get more practical things. You know what I mean? So I'm so happy with all the gifts that I got. I love them. I use them. Like, I love it. Thank you to my mom, my brother, and my boo for these gifts. I love them. I love them. I love them. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I will catch you guys in my next upload. Mwah. Bye, guys.